Hello, Anne. Hello, Claire. It's Isabel. I couldn't let go of needing to send you a little video back. I've been getting all your videos for the past several months, and I think it's time that I give you one back. Anne talked about sending you feedback and all of that, but this isn't feedback. This is a huge thank you to both of you for all the months that I've been seeing your faces on my screen, and for all the help, for all the coaching, for all the mentoring, for all the little times that you have no idea how much I needed to hear an encouraging word, and for letting me reach out to you and communicate and figure out how to make it work in the middle of a pandemic, in the middle of chaos, in the middle of having lost a job, and in the middle of major changes in my life. I'm so glad I did this. And I see that this is for both of you. It's not only a business, but it's your life's work. And there's a huge difference in someone who's doing it for the money or the business, but also someone who is doing it because that's what they were meant to do. And I appreciate everything from the bottom of my heart, all the little details, all the hard work, all the extra hours that I know you put into all the lessons and all the quizzes and all the exercises that you've really poured yourself into. And I felt the warmth, I felt all of it, and I can't thank you enough. It's been wonderful getting the feedback videos from Claire and always making me laugh. And even when I got something totally wrong, you would still find a way to gently say it and convey it in as many different ways as you could to help me understand. Same thing with Anne. Thank you so much for sharing all your crazy stories, which puts us at ease knowing that it's okay to have those fumbling days as long as we keep going. And I must say that I thank you so much for the strength that you portray and the drive that I get to see that you share with us every time. So I'm so happy. I'm so thankful. To me, this means the start of something bigger. It's almost as if I'm going back to finding myself in the middle of image consulting, and I can't wait to be able to check back with you in a year or two and share how much this course was the start of something bigger and a catalyst for many things. So thank you so much for all your hard work. Thank you for allowing me to be part of the classes, coming in super late, overcoming a lot of hurdles and a lot of distractions and obstacles to make it, but I'm so glad I did, and I can't wait to pass the final assignments and complete everything. So know that I'm a fan for life, and I will definitely share what I've learned to other image consultants that may ask me. Please let me know how I can help more. And again, from the bottom of my heart, thank you so much for everything. This is a very, very happy and pleased student. See you later.